WBC heavyweight world champion Deontay Wilder and former world champion Bermain Stivern went face-to-face and exchanged words on stage Thursday at the final press conference before they battle in the Showtime Championship boxing main event this Saturday, November 4, from Barclays Center, the home of Brooklyn Boxing. Presented by Premier Boxing Champions, the event features former world champion Sean Porter taking on Adrian Granados in a welterweight world title eliminator. The three-fight Showtime Championship boxing telecast begins live at 9 p.m. ET 6 p.m. PT with unbeaten Sergey Lapines battling Japan's Akihiro Kondo for the vacant IBF Junior Welterweight World Championship. Joining the fighters and press conference participants on stage was Hall of Fame promoter Don King, who promotes Stivern and predicted that his fighter would shock the world and deliver an upset on Saturday night. Tickets for the live event, which is promoted by Dibella Entertainment and TGB Promotions, are on sale now and can be purchased at Ticketmaster.com, BarclaysCenter.com or by calling 8,007,453,000. Tickets can also be purchased at the American Express box office at Barclays Center. Group discounts are available by calling 844-BKLYNGP. Lou Dibella, president of Dibella Entertainment: "This is a terrific card from top to bottom. I love this show. Dominic Brazil vs. Eric Molina, Amanda Serrano, a pound for pound champion, and two undefeated local kids, Chris Colbert and Titus Williams, all featured on this card. The show is truly loaded with talent and stars. Nothing gets bigger than the defense of America's only heavyweight championship. Deontay Wilder defending his title against Bermain Stivern, the only man that Deontay has not been able to knock out. This is a dangerous fight. Stivern is big, strong, and he can punch. This is Christmas for him. He has nothing to lose. He can walk out of here with the heavyweight championship of the world. Sean Porter is fighting against a real deserving challenger. Sean is a champion with or without a belt, and Granados always makes great fights and he's going to give it 120%. Kondo is a very accomplished fighter, but he's going to have his hands full with Sergey Lapines. Whenever Lapines gets in the ring, someone gets hurt. I think he has a chance to go very far." Don King, Hall of Fame promoter: "I want to thank all of these young men up here who are fighting for the crown. Stivern has something in store for Wilder on Saturday night that will be a shock. It's going to be the fight of the year. Unquestionably, Deontay has never really met Bermain Stivern, so I'm going to introduce them. It's going to be a fantastic night of fighting at Barclays Center. You will have a tremendous upset on Saturday night when Bermain Stivern knocks out Deontay Wilder. After this happens, we can have a rubber match. It will be an exciting time for me on Saturday night and the start of a November to remember." Steven Espinosa, Executive Vice President General Manager, Showtime Sports: "This weekend's telecast will be the second weekend of heavyweight title fights on Showtime. We all know these two faced each other in 2015, but neither fighter went home happy. Deontay was impressive, but he didn't get the knockout. Stivern is the only blemish on Wilder's perfect knockout streak. Ever since that fight, Bermain has been asking for the rematch. On Saturday, both men will get their wish. Deontay can send a message to the rest of the division and Bermain gets a second chance at a world title. The first time they fought, everyone saw it as Deontay's toughest opponent. Out of 42 media members, 22 predicted Deontay to win and 20 picked Stivern. This is an election heavyweight fight with America's heavyweight world champion. Sometimes a big fight can suck up the attention from the co-featured fights on the card. Both of these opening bouts could have been a main event and would be a main event on any other network. Porter and Granados is an intriguing matchup of all action fighters, and if you haven't seen Sergey Lapines' fight, I urge you to turn on the TV early and get to the arena, because this will be an entertaining fight. By the end of the night, we will have done 29 world title fights this year alone. There is no other network that could put on that many high-quality fights. We look forward to closing the year on a strong note on Saturday night." Tags photos: Sergey Lapines Akihiro Kondo,